Hi, future residents. We know requesting a roommate is important to many students, especially when 70% of our rooms are double rooms. If you do have someone in mind who you want to room with, you will need to first consider a few things. First, check that you have the same resident status as the person you want to room with. This means you both must have a guaranteed offer or both must have a non-guaranteed offer. You cannot room with someone who has a different offer status. If you and your prospective roommate do have the same offer status, exchange student numbers now because you will both need to add the other person's student number to the request a roommate section on the application. Keep in mind that your student number is usually made up of 9 numbers and often begins with 400. It is not your alphanumeric MAC ID. If you do wish to request a roommate, go to the Request a Roommate page on the residence application and click Search for a Roommate at the bottom right corner. Input your prospective roommate's student number and click Search. You will then need to select the name of your prospective roommate. Both of you must complete this process to match. Remember, if your roommate request is approved, during the room self-selection process, the student with the earlier room selection time slot will select the room you share, and the other student will be automatically assigned to that space. If you do not have a roommate to request, you do not need to take action on this page and can simply click Save and Continue to move on to the next step. Don't panic if you don't know anyone who you want to room with. We've seen so many amazing friendships come out of new residence pairings, and being matched with someone who you don't know will help you to meet new people.